Jeremy, I can tell you where it's on enemy caliber.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Yeah. Why do they sound like little girls when they fall? No!
That's the call for them to get more. Like, the call.
Come on, guys! Yippee! Yippee!
You pushed up bomb! Stop pushing up bomb!
Come on, zombies! Whee! Hello.
Good job!
God, here we go. Hey! Get back. Back. JJ, move. It's a good way to level up your power if you have to. Ouch. Of death. No! Get back! Bye. It's a ladder! Woo! Oh, Jesus. Holy crap! Hopefully they don't know how to use ladders. Oh joy. This looks fun.
Daddy, why don't we just play videos on this? Why don't we play videos?
I don't know.
Huh? Quite an entrance. Perhaps you are a king.
I got more.
A king of mud.
No? I've never seen you.
I just haven't put
them
up.
Dear Crane.
Put him up.
Accept an offering to the king. You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me. You cannot even reach me.
Right, I said shut up. You cannot kill Carl. Oh, right. I mean, he's gonna stab a knife in you.
I don't care. It's not about that. It's about having fun.
And being funny. Being funny is how you get more subscribers.
And did you try and try? Let me offer you a bit of accompaniment. The music of suffering. Played by slaves. Perfect for a slave.
Number, 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 number.
I'm thinking, I'm dying, just fell off the roof.
Come on, faster, goddammit.
Hello, New York! Oh, wait, wrong city. Hi. There's bombs in here. Hi. Fresh barbecue zombie. Welcome to Hibachi Zombie and Grill. Well, we serve fresh zombie up, cooked, as soon as it's sliced. Sweet barbecue! We got arms! We got torsos! We got everything! Come on down, my friend!
We've got zombie roll-up!
Jump, dang it.
I said you would come.
You've been shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Bryce betrayed us all.
How about the music?
Yeah,
the music
I'm on my way up there, Cream.
Stop.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on the two floors above us. Go through the second block as high as you can. And you can come back.
All right, you know I gotta chop your head off now.
Chop his head off and throw it at Rice. Chop his head off and throw it at Rice's face.
We gotta go Walking Dead style.
That's what you have to do, right?
Oh, Jesus.
Kareem managed to warn you, did he not? I was right to shoot him.
Where?
No, no, no.
Some might think it unsporting of me, taking aim at you like this.
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a term you can understand, yes?
I'm invincible! Cigarettes are bad, okay. It's like guts. Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how you?
This is electrified. Kelsey, no. Come on, Bobby.
Okay, come here.
Stop pointing at me like Crota. I need to change weapons.
Get a gun! Double barrel shotgun!
Just a fireman.
Come to rescue you.
Maybe.
Possibly.
Why is Woohoo! Where did he come from? Who was that?
Where did you come from?
I don't know even. I didn't even see who that was.
I said, I'm with a fireman. I'm a fireman.
One of the zombies
threw something at you, I think.
Oh, a little wrench. That shouldn't have killed me. Especially at 200 health.
Mm-hmm. Dude, it took 100. It probably hit your feet.
Woo!
Oh! What the heck?
It's the Kamehameha swing.
Sound as if that hurt, Gray. Allow me to add to your suffering.
How do you plan on doing this? Bye. An epic fail. Go, 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 go,
go. You know how many men have bested me in a fight before Gray? None. No one. Never. Consider yourself a member of an exclusive club.
Where are you hiding, you fucker?
Sad for you, it is a club I mean to disband.
No breaks. Yippee!
No!
Woo!
I thought you were gonna fall.
Thought I was too.
Consumed with emotion. Burning with the need for revenge.
Woo-hoo.
Eaten alive by hatred. Such feelings make you weak.
I'm getting mad at Ryan. I'm getting
Uh-oh. I think I found him. Yes.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in this city.
Oh, yeah, I just... Yep.
Oh, he cut your head off! He cut your hair off!
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead.
Bye.
He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
Ouch.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead.
Oh, crap.
Why did you keep dying?
No, I wasn't looking.
You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. Died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is. I will teach you, Crane. You will suffer alongside me.
Oh! I'll take this.
Yes, go on. You cannot resist. Do it, I won't fight you. Just as you killed her here. Do it!
Fuck you, asshole. You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Oh.
Do not.
Leave me like this, Crane.
Prove you are a man.
Good.
Take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
Shut up. Uh-oh. My boss. Oh! Not good!
The tables are turned in the blink of an eye.
There'll be some poop dropping from my pants.
This one could have killed me.
But now look out below!
Life and death. While the GRE wait to take me to a hospital. I give you the honor of deciding your own fate. Hand me the disc, so that there is at least a chance that Haran might live. And I will make your death painless. Resist, and do this city along with you. You have until the count of five. One, two!
All right! Here!
Oh, in the throat.
Let's ask for a decision, asshole.
Have fun in my poop. GRE.
you want?
Rice already told us he had that dead scientist data. All we're interested in is the cure. We're offering you a chance here. Get the rest of the research and come with us.
I can think of a lot of reasons to tell you to go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit.
Crane, why do you even give a fuck what happens to these people? You don't belong here. This is just a job for you.
No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next. Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... Well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
This
is Ayo speaking. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night.
Oh, great.
Good luck.
And now a checkpoint at dark. Joy. Oh, really?
What?
That's it?
Yeah.
No! This cannot be.
Okay, now.
Record your epic fails.
Yep, and you did.
Let's continue. Let's see where we continue at.
Yes.
Special.
Rice special is ending. Dead. Finally.
Really?
Fucker got what he deserved. Same with those assholes at the GRE.
I thought that was the
thanks to Dr. Camden and Zara's research data, there might actually be a cure someday. We'll just have to wait and see. I don't know what happens next. But I do know one thing.
Your favorite.
This is where I'm supposed to be.
Do it.
Part two.
Part two?
Nice of you to drop in.
Shout out. See, I'm a special agent.
The DLC!
What?
You want DLC?
Yeah.
I want the ninja.
I want the ninja.
You can be like Hitman when
what is that? I have no idea. It's never been there before.
Is that thing from Skyrim? The little egg from Skyrim?
Yeah. I think that's an Easter
egg. Craig!
That wasn't there before, either.
He does not have a cape! Craig does not have a cape!
Hello.
First impressions are always the most important.
Look up. I see something wrong.
Let's just say that was a Yankee. First impressions are always the most important.
Look, a new toy sword.
But
the hat. A rocket ship wearing a wizard hat. The wizard rocket ship. What?
Charlie. Hey, wait, that looks like a Pokemon. The hat. It's the hat from that dude. Aren't not. It looks like it, but look, it's no vacancy. Oh, look, the tower.
Zombies. Look, there's zombies.
Why not? There's somebody up here with the exclamation mark.
Who is it?
Hi.
Thank you for saving my son.
I'm really sorry I couldn't save his father.
I could not save him either. He was a stubborn man. Not a bad man, but he could not see things any way but his own. There's a lot of that out there.
Dawood wanted him to have this. Could you give it to Sammy and tell him it's from his dad?
You are a good man, Mr. Crane. Thank you.
Good luck, Salma.
Now where's the drugs?
Where's the what?
Why don't you just look all...
What happened? Did you get sunburned?
I have no idea. That looks weird. What is that?
What is that?
Looks like orange juice. It's a lot of orange juice.
That's how you got those red spots.
It's chili. Macaroni and white cheddar cheese. Not macaroni and cheese. Macaroni and white. Ham.
Ham, yay! Pizza. Pizza, pizza, pizza. Pizza, pizza, pizza. Pizza, pizza. Pizza, pizza.
Let's see what quest I have.
The Krusty Krab pizza is a pizza for
all I have
you
is,
and me.
All I have is side quest left.
The Krusty Krab pizza is a pizza for you and me. Oh, Krusty Krab pizza.
Is that another mission? Submission!
There he is! The best runner in the zone.
Who cares?
Like, I really wanted to see that.
Thanks! Great job! We'll make good use of this.
Shouldn't have turned me in that drop.
Oh, I guess it's not. Okay. What is that? People sending stuff?
Yep.
Oh. I thought it was buying stuff. We have a lot of money. In the zombie apocalypse, you really need money. The important thing, a house, tons of food, and a gun.
Yeah, no offense, but you sound like a salesman.
But I am a salesman. I am Farouk Korkmaz, expert sales associate of Zerk Cleaning Products and Services. And
shut up.
I have a wonderful opportunity for you today, sir.
Shut up.
Look, I don't really want to buy anything.
Of course you don't. And I do not want to sell you anything, except one thing, an idea. You helping me.
Oh, boy.
Sir, I am just 3 sales short of being salesman of the year.
Really?
That is assuming that with all the death and zombies, we'll be closing out the year early, which we will.
Look, I'm pretty busy.
We are all busy. I'm busy. You're busy helping me. But these sales are already made. I just have to make delivery of 3 bottles of Zerp stain remover so I can post to billing. Then the sales are complete, and I am salesman of the year.
Yeah, but...
But what's in it for you? Glory. What else? Rewards. Yes, some good, useful treasure for someone like you. Plus, you get the Zerp guarantee of satisfaction.
No.
This is the tower. You still haven't made it to someplace safe. Do it now.
So believe me, I don't make those kind of mistakes. Best Face Forward, that's my company. We were handling all the PR for the Haran game. TV spots, billboards, radio. I'm telling you, we sold this thing big. I'm talking solid slots in all the major markets, plus 3-hour blocks on ESPN5. Primo, right? I told the premier, Haran is gonna be on the map now, baby. Well, I guess Haran is on the map, all right. What the hell, man? How am I supposed to fix this? It's a disaster. Come to Zombieland and watch your family get eaten alive? Mm. You can't smooth that over. Or maybe you could. Yeah, I think we could pull it off. Big campaign, and I do mean big, but that's what I do. That's why you go with Best Face Forward. I don't belong here.
That's it.
Are you
going to get a blueprint? Yeah.
Are you?
Right now. Ouch.
That would have killed you. Possibly.
Fallon, it's me. I'm near the cafe. Anything I should know?
Stay clear of the latte. They tend to burn the milk.
Okay.
Where's my toy? I want to squeak it. I want to squeak a toy. Like 2 billion times.
I want to squeak a toy.
I do. I want to go squeak, 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 squeak.
Thank you.
All right, I've got your satchel. Now, where's the camera?
My God, you're incredible. It's in the trunk of a black car on the infamy bridge.
Oh, that's not what I was hoping you'd say.